Okay, so this actually gets a little bit better. The actual envelope tool now will work with bitmaps itself. So take this flag right here and go over here to create envelope from, and then I've got this boundary that I'd created, and it will automatically do the shape of that particular boundary. Pretty cool. I can see this having some really neat applications.